Hey, yo, let me tell you something, man. I am so goddamn tired of you fraudulent motherfuckers. You know, yes, indeed, black lives truly matter. You dig it? Puerto Rican lives matter. You dig it? Certain Caucasians, righteous Caucasians, you know, no snakes in the grass. Everyone lives matter, period. No one has a right to tell you your life don't matter. Fuck those bitch motherfuckers. Who are they? Now, let me say this. Great sayings, Black Lives Matter, it's true. But when you got no substance in back of that Black Lives Matter, then that statement becomes bullshit. You know, black folks, unfortunately, is black folks' worst goddamn enemy. You know, it sounds good for you to say it. Some of you want to project an image that you're some righteous motherfucker. When come to find out, you nothing but slitherers in the grass, ass niggas. And you should have motherfuckers like me waiting for you snakes to rear your goddamn heads so I can introduce it to one of my sharp-ass blades. So it's imperative. It's really, really imperative that when you start talking that shit to sound good, never show substance ever. Your character has no character. You don't know jack shit about morals. You have no motherfucking principles. So yes, all that monkey shit is bullshit because there's no fucking substance. These are thieves who capitalize on unfortunate situations. None more, nothing more. You don't never see these niggas when you have niggas killing black folks. You only have these motherfuckers making noise is when white folks are gunning down the original man. But when there's niggas killing the original man, where you at? Where you clowns at?
I was hoping you could help me.
Where you clowns at? Yeah, you clown, bitch niggas.